imagine when I came here it would be to reclaim it.
It used to belong to Rosaria, didn't it?
Once, though it's been in the Ironblood's clutches for far too long.
As was I. For 13 years, this rock was my home. I know its secrets only too well.
This path was abandoned after an ether flood. They don't guard it anymore.
The perfect little shortcut.
Blood must have spread. It was never as bad as this before. And the only way past them is through them. Look at this place. What a mess.
Wait.
Too slow.
press on?
Yes. I needed that. It's like a furnace in here.
We're inside the volcano. You get used to the heat. Though I don't remember it being quite this hot.
Was that one cause for concern?
It was. And they're getting bigger. Something's wrong.
Stay down! It's over.
Is there no other way across?
Come on!
not do that again.
No. Let's not. They don't look too tough.
Perhaps not alone, but in numbers like these.
We aren't going this way.
Let's look for another path. Drake's breath.
We're nearly at the oratory.
What the hell is that?
I have absolutely no idea.
Well, whatever it is, I don't think it's friendly. Too slow.
Waken!
Leave the lava.
If I didn't know better, I think this volcano was about to erupt.
Why attack us? They're peaceful creatures.
Then this one must be the exception. Too slow. Too slow. You hurt?
It just hot. Thank you.
Quite a commotion our friend made. Let's hope the guards didn't hear it.
The gate to the inner chambers is just up there. Then we make for the sanctuary. I need to finish this before the heat finishes me.
Hear, hear.
We'll enter the Comrick by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
We won't have to. There's someone there I should very much like to see.
Lady Marley, it's me.
By some buffer. Jill, it can't be.
It is, my lady.
We cannot talk here. Come with me.
I'm so glad you're safe.
And I you.
Why ever would you risk coming back? Are you a fool, girl? Or have you grown tired of your freedom already?
Forgive me, my lady. But I had to come back. There are things I left undone. Tell me, where is the Patriarch?
At this hour, he'll be in the Comrick, giving thanks.
You mean... Oh, fiend! Clive, we have to get to the sanctuary. Now! Lady Marley, you must flee this place. Gather your things and go.
Now listen here, Jill.
Inelak, Nor!
We have company.
This way. Follow this passage. It leads straight to the Comrick. Go on, stop dawdling.
Thank you. You were always so kind to me. My light in the darkness. Take care, my lady, please. You deserve better than this. A long and happy life, promise me.
I'll live. If you promise to do the same.